And let's get a good look at the whole picture from back here. There we go.
Talk about close tolerance. Who would have known? Look at this. Look at this. So that one's able to open up all the way. That is pretty sweet.
So the van has docked with the container, and we are now all under shade. We step down onto the porch. It's really nice. Yeah, the van's a mess, but we're going to start on there, and this will be the workstation for the van.